When you don't resist change, you see that the changing world, which disappears like smoke, is no different from the Nirvana world. Nirvana, as I said, means breathe out. Let go of the breath. So in the same way, don't resist change. It's all the same principle. So the Bodhisattva saves all beings, not by preaching sermons, but by showing them that they are delivered, they are liberated, by the very fact of not being able to stop changing. You can't hang on to yourself. You don't have to try not to hang on to yourself. It can't be done. And that is salvation. Memento Mori. Be mindful of death.